SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to turn off screen distance on iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. There's a feature on your iPhone called Screen Time where you can block certain settings and apps and also configure your iPhone so that it warns you if you're holding the phone too close to your face. This is a good way to reduce eye strain and help to prevent myopia in children. But if you're finding that the warning that you're getting that you're holding your iPhone too close to your face is causing you problems, then you may want to turn off screen distance. You can do this by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Screen Time option from this menu. Then you can scroll down again and find the Screen Distance option under Limit Usage. So now you just need to open this menu, and then you can tap the button to the right of screen distance to turn it off. Now you're no longer going to see that warning that pops up if your phone is too close to your face for an extended period of time.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.